Hi, I'm Rachel. I am the chair of Daybreak's very own Community Arts Advisory Committee, and I am here with Fred Conlon of Sugar Post Metal, and we're here to talk about these bike monsters. Let's talk a little bit about the inspiration for these.
Sure. When I first was thinking of a proposal that might be appropriate for Daybreak, I actually went out to Daybreak and was on the trails and the bike paths out there and thought it really lends itself to public art that would incorporate the idea that Daybreak has of being a walkable, bikeable, fitness-based community.
We have some bike pieces on here, pieces of actual bikes. Tell us a little bit about the inspiration for that.
Sure. Most of what I do with my art is it's made from recycled material. Old military surplus, found objects, car parts and transmission parts. And since we were doing bikes, we thought it would be really cool to incorporate old bike frames, bike wheels, tires, even some pedals into these sculptures. And the great thing about it is that all these parts actually came from the Daybreak community.
That's right. We decided to have Daybreak members donate these bike pieces. So this is a little bit of the Daybreak community. We incorporate that idea of recycling and being a green community in the pieces of art that we're using to beautify the community. The funds for the public art pieces come from the resale of commercial property within Daybreak. A little bit percentage of that is designated for us to use as a committee. And we get to do awesome projects like this. So in the near future, we're gonna have these installed and you guys are gonna get to enjoy it.